So you can see evidence there of it trying to reset itself as it went down into the position, doesn't quite go down fully, and then comes back up again, which is obviously some sort of fault.